happen.
It thinks I hit civilian traffic. What is up, everybody? It is Road Rage Dudes here, and today we're going to be taking on Stage 4 in our Need for Speed the Run Let's Play on Extreme Difficulty. Now, in the previous episode, we had completed the Death Valley stage, where we had to escape a lot of cops. Unfortunately, our ride got destroyed, and we had to select a new vehicle. But move on and press forward in our run through to New York City. Of course, the new objective is now Chicago in the top 50, but otherwise, let's continue on with our run. From the sloping roads to the mountainous ranges to the plateaus and the mountains, we go to desert hills. And so on our way, we now still remain on North Shore Road, and we are now in technically called the Valley of Fire in Nevada. So we're in position 139. And we've been traveling for a little less than 37 and a half minutes. Traveled over 400 miles thus far, but we're going to make up a lot of ground here throughout this next stages in the run up until stage 4, stage 5, and stage 6. But we take one stage at a time.
Need to make up some time here.
Got it.
That is less than ideal. And just like that, our car is basically somewhat destroyed. We don't even have a rear wing on it anymore. That's so funny. Now this is keep going. I resign. Man, that one was just a bad run in general. Again, just... Okay, no, I'm just gonna resign that. This is gonna be a very, very, I think, very tough run here.
Need to make up some time here.
Got it.
Need to
God.
Yes. You need to make up some time here.
Got it.
And a bit more authority on that one, on that message. Nope, clearly not.
Oh, wait, maybe I can.
See ya, suckers.
Thank God that is done with.
Oh, that poor Porsche. Despite all that, we are now down to position 129, but we're somehow still cruising along. God, that was just an awful race. We'll just forget about that race even happened. So this is another interesting character, Marcus Blackwell. Marcus comes from a connected Chicago family. His passion for cars is funded by his uncles, who calls all the shots. Beyond winning, Marcus's primary motivation is to take Jack out of the race. Permanently. Got no front headlights, so that's gonna be fun.
Thank you.
come on, why'd the car... Also, that was not me steering left, by the way. That was just the car, for some reason, just drifting left. I don't know why the car just drifts left on that. I think it just gets super light, but that's... It shouldn't do that if it's got a rear wing, for goodness sakes. So, but otherwise, we shall continue forward. So we completed Highway 169 in Moapa Valley, Nevada. And we now continue on in Rockville in Zion National Park, Utah. So our next state on the list, which we are now in Utah. So we've completed over 500 miles and we're going along just fine.
Everyone save time. Nice driving.
Not gonna lie, I forgot the cops were definitely there. So, but that was easy work. Otherwise, down to position 119. So we're making our way pretty quickly, which is good. And I did not use a single reset in that race somehow. And I did not like the off-road part. As soon as we got on the road, I was like, oh, we got this. So, we're now up to driver level 8. Oh my god, we got a profile icon. Nice. Otherwise, we keep on rolling, just like normal, for the most part. Hey everybody, Road Rage Dudes here, post-edit. And I wanted to fill you guys in on something with the recording here. So there was a portion of this recording where I had actually muted my own microphone. There is the in-game audio still, but I had muted myself, which is a little unfortunate. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to edit together a couple clips here of some of the races, except for like one clip that I thought was a little bit funny. But despite that, I do unmute my microphone and then do say something afterwards in the next race or two. But otherwise, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we'll get back into the race.
Hit civilian traffic.
He thinks I hit civilian traffic.
Status update, runner is heading onto the $1 million highway. Cover, watch your speed. 10-4, got this other racer under you.
Do the damage!
I don't see him. Working on a new visual. Oh, wait, I see him. Going code 3.
Thank you.
try something new.
So, this is strange, guys. I did not realize that my microphone was muted for a little bit of this episode. So, yeah, there's a bunch of there's a bunch of bits in the video here that you won't be hearing me, which is a little unfortunate, but we pursue on, basically. So that is unfortunate. But we keep on going. We're now position 113. We're on Log Hill and Million Dollar Highway, Colorado. So we continue on.
ASAP. chick's pissing me off. Gonna try something new.
I thought I am.
This guy's trying to run me off the road. We'll update. Check 1023, stand by. I got major damage. We'll advise. Come on, guys. Get it together. 1073 and tighten it up.
You need to get it.
This guy really knows how to drive. Almost in the tunnel, stand by. Affirmative, standing by, code 3. Target, come in. Damn it, maintain pursuit, maintain pursuit. Flexing, stop, a pursuit, code 3, code 3. Code 6, MBA. This guy's pissing me off, gonna try something new.
I got a little physical and made it through. Down to position 109. We are making our way along quite nicely. Not gonna lie, that one was a bit pushy and aggressive, but made it happen. Made it work. No resets too, which I'm surprised by, so that was a bit interesting. But we shall continue on. And with that, guys, we complete stage 4. Desert Hills is complete. And we're on our way through Colorado, so we are making our way along quite nicely. So we're going along just fine. All nice and dandy. But with that, folks, stage 4 complete. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I've been Road Rage News for 2 Map for Gaming. I will see you guys in the next episode.